And today we were sitting in class and it was like a normal day, and then the fire alarm rang, so we all thought we were having like a regular fire drill, but I guess that's not what happened because we were kept outside for like 2 going on 3 hours. And